Montpellier took the lead in the 56th minute. From a Marseille corner, they punted forward. Remy Cabella then turned inside and chipped through for John Ataka. Abandoned by the Marseille defence, the Nigerian slid past Mandanda for 2-1.